Welcome to my channel AK Mechanical Lectures. Today I brought training updates for you regarding faculty recruitment in NIT Jamshedpur. This is the information browser. They are inviting application for faculty position at the level of assistant professor grade 2 level 11 in 7th CPC or pay band 3, annual grade pay 7000 on contract, and associate assistant professor grade 1 level 12 in 7th CPC or pay band 3 with annual grade pay 8000 in the various department under 4 tier flexible faculty cadre structure from Indian National, fulfilling eligibility criteria and possessing excellent academic record, commitment to quality teaching, research and innovation. The online application started from 18th of August. The last date for submission is 17th of September. Then last date of submission of printout of application along with supporting document 24th of September 2021. These are the eligibility criteria or qualification required for assistant professor on contract grade 2, pay band 3 and annual grade pay 7000. For that essential qualification is PhD. After that you must have 1 year PhD experience of teaching and research in institution of repute or industry. For that you will be awarded credit point 10. Then assistant professor grade 1, pay band 3, annual grade pay 8000. For that PhD required including 3 years after PhD or 6 years of total teaching and research experience in reputed academic institute or research and development labs or relevant industry. For that 20 credit point will be awarded. These are the vacant post for assistant professor on grade 1. Total seat for unreserved 3. EWS 3, OBC non-criminal layer 7, SC 3, then ST 2, PWD 1, total 18. Then assistant professor grade 1, total seat for unreserved 12, EWS 7, OBC 15, SC 7, ST 6, PWD 2, so total 47. These are the department wise vacancy. For chemistry, no vacancy. Civil 10 vacancy, computer application 7, computer science 8, then electrical 12, electronics 4, humanity, social science and management 0, mathematics 1 vacancy, mechanical 10, metallurgy and material 9, physics 1, production and industrial engineering total 3. In the department of chemistry, humanity, social science and management, the advertisement is for internal faculty only. This being an advertisement gone by 4-tier flexible recruitment rules for NIT and IIST Shippur, relevant instruction issued from MOE and BOG till the date of interview will be applicable on this advertisement. Number of vacancy will increase or decrease without any notification. So these all are the important informations which you have to take care. These are the areas. If you belong to this area, then you can, you must apply, because you will be among all the applicants. If you belong to the if you have expertise in this area, then you will be preferred. Here you can see facilities extended to faculty member and prescribed minimum qualification. It was age limit. Fresh appointment beyond the age of 60 years is discouraged except in the case of faculty with exceptionally brilliant research career and with ongoing or approved externally funded research project. Period of probation for assistant professor grade 1, it's already I have mentioned, it is 8000 as per 6 CPC level 12 in 7 CPC. Application fee 1500 for unreserved category OBC and EWS candidate, and no application fee for SCST or PWD or women applicants. Process for making payment, you have to go to SBI iCollect. From that you have to select Jharkhand, then educational institution. After that you select NIT Jamshedpur. From that you will be redirected to payment gateway. These all are the information. You have to submit your online application with supporting document in envelope, and you have to write on the front application for the post of assistant professor grade 1 or 2, then application number, the institute shall not be responsible under any circumstances for any sort of postal delay. Last date for filling online 17th of September, and you have to send to the registrar NIT Jamshedpur 831014 Jharkhand, India. With supporting document you have to send, and it will reach up to 12th. Then list of candidates shortlisted for participation in the selection process, such as a written test or interview, will be displayed on institute website only. No separate communication or intimation in this regard shall be made by institute. Application form and e-receipt should be printed by the candidate and kept for reference with him or her. Candidates should ensure that their name, father name, date of birth should exactly match as recorded in matriculation. You must have your mobile number and valid email ID, and you keep check that it will work up to completion of your this advertisement. So that's all about important information. So if you have a PhD with 1 year or 3 year experience, then you can apply in this NIT. So that's all. Thank you, and please subscribe the channel if you have not subscribed till now.